And here's how they'll line up for today's race.
Top five. the American